Jeremy, we heard a lot about how this team has been able to perform a lot of players for 40 minutes. What have you put them through that's enabled them to have kind of the season and the performance that they've had? Everyone staying healthy, everyone making an impact for huge chunks of minutes at a time.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's a credit to our guys and just their work ethic. Just they come in every single day and they work and they do a really good job. Credit to our coaching staff too, Coach Mack and all the assistants. Just their willingness to know the toll that these guys have on their bodies and what we need to do to get ready on game day. And then just going through some of the data we collect and trying to put together a plan. It's a credit to them to be able to go with that plan.
What was your assessment of how they performed just in terms of what you put them through and what they put their bodies through?
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't be prouder of our guys. They work every single day. They go out there and compete, and they never give up. I mean, the game's never out of reach, and I think you saw that tonight.
Did you know that this team was capable, that they see Tennessee go on an 18-0 run and don't give up and go on a 12-3 run, cut it to three?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, our guys believe in themselves. They believe in each other, and they believe in the work they put in. So, yeah, absolutely.
How quick is the turnaround now to developing an off-season program to already focus on next year? I'm sure you're going to process this, but what does that next step look like?
Yeah, I mean, it's going through and just looking at each guy and kind of their strengths and their weaknesses and what they need to work on. And then after we take a little time off, get back to it.
Who have you seen the most development from, or who have you been the most pleasantly surprised by in terms of their growth this season?
I mean, you could just go down the list of guys, all those guys. I mean, you look at someone like Baylor Shireman when he got here. Sometimes defensively it's like, all right, who's he going to guard? And tonight he's guarding Dalton Knecht. And you just go down the line, Trey better every year, Ryan Kalkbrenner from what he was from a freshman to what he is now. And just on down the line to everyone on that bench, and someone like Jason Green, who dealt with a little adversity early in the season, just kept working his butt off. And you just go through every single one of these guys.
Does it ever kind of make you chuckle when someone on the outside looking in is like, oh, my God, you know, three guys played all 40 tonight, but that's just commonplace here?
Yeah, I mean, it's just something that our guys know that they can do if they're called upon to do it, and so we're just really proud of them for putting in the work.
What's your takeaway from what this group has meant to the program and the place that they've left it in?
It's a phenomenal group. I'm sure you've heard it from Coach Mack and our guys. Just a fun group to be around with their leadership and who they are as people and their character, and they show up every single day. And you can go through this whole season, I don't think we had a bad day. We might have had some losses or things didn't go our way for a little stretch, but we didn't have bad days, and I think it's a credit to this group and kind of the culture that's been instilled from Coach Mack and the leadership with some of these vets on this team.
Jeremy, thank you for your time. Appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thanks.